Can you guess who this is? Leave your answer below at ujokester.com.